It's cheap. Welcome to Hubble. Anyway, welcome to Hubble YouTube. Welcome to Hubble YouTube. It's the same for the Blumic WNF 9 for 8 knocking on 3 screen WCR screen machine, and Henry the Bosch 3 4 WTN AV2 series 2 WD-1 condenser center dry anyway, and Henry the Blumic TKF A4 5NH50 condenser heat pump dry anyway. So yeah, so anyway, guys, just the main one for today, guys. I mainly want to just do a bit of video of the Blumic WNF 9 for 8 knocking on 3 screen WCR screen machine. Just a thought today, guys. I just thought I'd do some videos of the Blumic WNF 9 for 8 knocking on 3 screen WCR screen machine for today, anyway. Which, as you may want to tell, guys, we're just going to be washing quite sort of smaller whites, you could tell, anyway. We're just going to be washing smaller whites, anyway, in the Blumic WNF 20, anyway. Just going to be washing smaller whites, anyway. Just a smaller whites we're going to be washing today, anyway. Just going to be washing smaller whites, anyway, in the Blumic WNF 20, anyway. Just thought I'd do smaller washing, anyway, of whites, anyway. So anyway, guys, just because the whites, because I need a girl wash to do anyway. So as you can tell, we've just literally got a kitchen towel anyway. So anyway, we're just going to load up the machine. We're now going to load up the machine anyway. So yeah, we're just going to load up the machine probably. We're just going to load it up anyway. We're just going to load up the machine anyway. Just going to load it up the machine anyway. Of course, we've got my sister's sketch there, as you can see anyway. That's my sister's sketch, you can see there anyway. Then of course, well, there's a few underwear, as you see anyway, just a few underwear anyway. Then of course we caught that pillowcase as well anyway to wash. Anyway, just got a pillowcase there to wash anyway. So yeah, just all we always gotta do, we always gotta turn me inside out anyway. So yeah, just to make it more simple anyway. So yeah. Especially because I need a good wash to do it. Probably need a good wash anyway. Of course, we've got this pillowcase there as well anyway. So yeah, of course we've got this pillowcase anyway. But not said they are. I think because there's some sort of bedding pillowcase we've got anyway. As you can see, there's one of them that's a bit ripped off anyway, but one of them is a bit ripped off anyway. That's probably the pillowcase anyway. But I think it's that pillowcase there, that's probably ripped off a bit anyway. The pillowcase is kind of ripped off anyway. Of course we've got another pillowcase as well. But just make it more simple because we've got another pillowcase anyway. Just to put them in anyway. So yeah. Especially the socks are a bit dirty anyway, so I'm just gonna check if there's any more anything in there. No, so there's any more items of white in there though, I'm just gonna have to check that properly anyway, but obviously, no, there isn't actually, anyway. Definitely there isn't any more there, anyway. Definitely there isn't more items, anyway. Of course, we've got a bed throw as well, anyway. Let's put them anyway, but I'm just going to get some detergent, anyway. Put it in with, anyway. Going to use one of our detergent, anyway. So anyway, so detergents that we're going to be using, the detergent that we haven't used before in Blumic WNF 20, we're going to be using Dad's Beds for Roses anyway. The special selling edition anyway is the bipowder. It's the only one we haven't used anyway, because this is the only one we haven't intended to use in Blumic anyway, because we haven't used Dad's powder anyway. And of course, we're going to be using Vanish Oxides and Crystal Whites anyway, so that's what we'll be using for that one. And of course, we're going to be using the normal spinning awakening as well, anyway. So, we're going to be using. Probably going to be using my mum's detergent for that one, anyway. Oh, hello. My phone's just slipped off, anyway. Oh, hello. Oh, it's probably just leaked down, anyway. So, as you can see, though, guys, the turn drawer is still being cleaned out. You can see the turn drawer of the side there is still cleaned out, anyway. Even because my mum obviously always uses too much fabric conditioner anyway. So what I do first is put the flange in first anyway. Then what I do is put two in anyway. That one is obviously put two in anyway. Obviously I just tend to put two in anyway, that one. Now we're going to put in some Dad's Best for Roses anyway. It was probably the first time we'd be using the Bomber Gacha, though. Dad's Best for Roses anyway. So yeah, it's probably the first time we've been using Blumberg anyway. Dad's Bed for Roses anyway. So yeah, it's probably the first time we've been used that anyway. They're going to put in some Half Cup of North Spin Awakening as well anyway. There we are, just halfway through the line there. That's what we also do anyway. There we are. That's what we do for that one. That's what we do for the Blumberg anyway. Just always tend to put detergent anyway. So yeah. But just to say, guys, it's not basically a boy wash wipe. You can see it's not in particular a boy wash wipe today, anyway. So the program's going to tell you, I'm going to probably do it on shirt 60 if that. I'm going to do shirt 60. I'm probably be guessing we're going to do shirt 60 anyway, with a shorter wash. I'm going to do a shorter wash on this one anyway, with ends creasing and shorter wash anyway, because we're going to do Oh, hold on a minute. I think we might do fast release. We might be able to try to do fast release 70 anyway. Probably try to do that way anyway. Probably could do a fast release 70 degrees anyway. And we might do fast release 70 degrees on that one anyway. Just because we may have to boil out the whites a bit anyway. Hold on. I think 80 degrees would do it anyway. No, let's do it on shirt 60 though, because 60 degrees with whites is a pretty idea though. And max spin for that one's 800 anyway. The max spin is obviously 800 anyway. Which just takes about 1 hour and 32 minutes left. I'm going to press start anyway. Basically, because we have basically used the search. I think currently, guys, because we have used the search cycle before though, anyway. Just thought we'd just have it on search 60. Just thought we'd have it on search 60 anyway. Just make it more easy, guys. We'll just do it on the shirt 60 anyway. The shirt 60 cycle anyway. Just thought we'd give it on shirt 60 anyway. With a small load of whites anyway. I think because this is what we tend to do, guys. We always tend to do a load of shirts anyway. Not particularly shirts anyway, but just thought we'd do it on shirt 60 for today anyway. Just to give this machine a good wash anyway. Just on the shirt 60 anyway. Yeah, we could have done synthetics as well. We could have done synthetics anyway. Shame though, we could have done synthetics as well anyway. It's quite weird, guys, because I'm basically from the Blooming Domain 20 anyway. It's quite weird, guys, by the way, but it's quite weird anyway that I'm obviously from the Blooming Domain 20 again anyway. It's quite weird anyway, but it's quite weird using the Bloomberg anyway. Because using the Bloomberg machine is probably alright anyway, so. Anyway, because this is the only cycle we obviously have to use before that, apparently, the shirt 60 anyway. I think the shirt 60 is the only cycle we've used before anyway. Because the shirt 60 cycle is the only cycle we've used before anyway. Yeah, the shirt 60 is the only one we've used before anyway. Just before we give a put on shirt 60 anyway, that one. Because basically the shirt 60 cycle is the only way that does wash it with whites anyway. But just give it a low spin to about 800 anyway, because we always use 300 anyway. Because on the cotton cycle we always use 800 anyway. It's because on the cotton cycle we just always use 800 anyway for that one, because we always use 800 anyway. I thought we'd give on the shirt 60 cycle anyway. It's because we haven't used shirt 60 cycle for ages actually though anyway. It's because we haven't used this cycle for ages anyway. The shirt 60 is the only cycle we haven't used for ages anyway. Because it is always, guys, it's just small little white, so maybe just on the shirt 60 anyway. Because hopefully that will wash easier with the Blumberg, because that will probably wash easier anyway, with small little whites anyway. Sorry, I was doing fast on words anyway. So it's just catch it when it's just on main wash, just catch that anyway. It's cheap. Blumberg is just now main wash anyway. Blumberg is just now his main wash anyway. But just, as you can see there, guys, we're very sesame wash. You can tell we're very sesame wash anyway. With Dad's beds for roses anyway. So as you can see, we're nice and sexy on main wash anyway. So as you can see, this machine's got 43 minutes left anyway. This machine's got 43 minutes left anyway. And temperature's just reached to 60 degrees anyway. So as you can see, we've just now reached to 60 degrees anyway. So as you can see, but we've just now reached to 60 degrees anyway. So anyway, just catch it when it's just reached the cooldown anyway, so catch it there anyway. It's cheap. Blumberg WNF-A20. Blumberg WNF-A20 is just now onto his cooldown dash shutter rinse anyway. So as you can see, we're onto cooldown dash shutter rinse anyway. So as you can see, we're just onto the cooldown dash shutter rinse anyway. So as you can see, this machine's got 28 minutes left anyway. This machine's got 28 minutes left anyway. And we're on to the cooldown slash shutter rinse anyway. So as you can see here, guys, we're just on to the cooldown slash shutter rinse anyway. Especially that water in there is full of powder in there. That water in there is full of powder anyway. Especially it's full of stain remover and powder anyway. That's all this machine is full of anyway. It's full of powder anyway. But as you can see, we're still not in sudsy, as you can tell. We're still not in sudsy anyway, with beds for roses anyway. Dad's beds for roses anyway, is what I say, because actually need surgery I'm using the Blumberg anyway. hopefully that should go into draining in a second anyway. Any second it should go into drain anyway. Should be draining in about 24 minutes anyway, because you can see we're on 25 anyway. So we're draining in a second now anyway. Probably after this tumble, I reckon, anyway. Maybe after this tumble anyway. There we are. Oh no. Strained after this tumble anyway. There we are, we're just draining from cooldown anyway. There we are, draining now anyway. See, look at that. This is what we always needed, this should be drained on Bloomberg anyway. Oh yeah, just remember, because it doesn't do intermediate spins anyway. Because on this cycle, I have to figure out that it doesn't do intermediate spins anyway. Oh yeah, because on the shut cycle, it doesn't do intermediate spins anyway, apparently. It doesn't do intermediate spins anyway. Just had to figure out, it doesn't do intermediate spins anyway on that one. Doesn't do intermediate spins anyway. It just goes straight onto first spins, it does anyway. Because on 24, you see, I think it goes straight onto first spins, it does anyway. Even it doesn't flush out detergent, it doesn't. Even it doesn't flush out detergent anyway. It's probably the same with bedding as well anyway. Same with the bedding cycle. That doesn't do intermediate spins as well anyway. It's probably the same with the bedding cycle anyway. Oh yeah. Now I'm to rinse anyway. There we are. There we are, first rinse stage on two. So obviously it got reached to 22 it did anyway. So it's now into his first rinse stage anyway. Now into his first rinse stage, you can see it's now into his first rinse anyway. Obviously, I think it's just 60 cycle, it took me like 1 hour to do the washing anyway. It took 1 hour to do main washing anyway and heating stage anyway. That took me around 1 hour that day anyway. I was going to say, that took me just around 1 hour that day anyway to do a heating stage anyway. That took me around 1 hour that day anyway. I'm taking, it's going to take in the medium water, I'm guessing. It's probably going to take with the medium water anyway. Because it's a small load, you see, I think it's going to take a medium water anyway. Because it's quite a small load of white, you see, I think it's going to take with medium water anyway. It's going to probably take with medium water anyway on that one. It's probably going to take medium water anyway, just guessing. There we are, reaches about here, it does anyway. There we are. This is all it does, it just fills up to here, it does. Just fills up to about here anyway. Because you need nice clear water there, as you can see. Very nice clear water there, as you can see. So you just see anyway, guys, just nice clear water anyway. Even because it's reducing more suds, you can see there. It's just reducing more suds there, as you can see anyway. Even I say, because I think on the first range, I guess that's studs anyway. It's funny though, because it does like a weird tumbling action anyway. It's weird with a small load, it does a weird tumbling action anyway. It's weird that this machine with a medium all over it does a weird tumbling action anyway. This is what this machine does a weird tumbling action anyway. Yes, we are producing more foam, as you can see on the rings. As you can see, it's producing more foam anyway. Hopefully on the final rings, because I think on the final rings, they'll probably clear up the subsea world anyway, on the final rings. Hopefully I'll pause this video after this tumble anyway. I think after this tumble we'll pause the video then anyway. So it's just catch rinse on the front rinse, so catch that anyway. Nice cheap Blumenkist is now drained from the first rinse, so just down to the first rinse anyway. So we're just drained from the first rinse anyway. So as you can see, we've just got 80 minutes left, and it's just got 80 minutes left anyway. And we should get me for the front rinse anyway. Apparently, I think we should get me for the front rinse anyway. I think this is all we're doing. I think you probably get me for the front rinse anyway. Yeah, I think this is all we're doing. I think we're gaming for the final rinse anyway. Especially that sud stage, you can see anyway. That sud in the first rinse was crazy, it was anyway. And there we are, on to front rinse, there we are, last rinse stage 1-2. So as you can see, we're taking in the North Spring Awakening, as you can see, it's the North Spring Awakening we're taking anyway. Taking in the North Spring Awakening anyway. Public position we're taking anyway, taking in the North Spring Awakening anyway. So as you can see, we're taking in the North Spring Awakening anyway. Like my grandparents are soft enough, the one I used yesterday on the Bosch Ray Perfect anyway. It was that soft enough, the one I used to use on the Bosch Ray Perfect yesterday anyway, while I was doing washing and drying brace anyway. So yeah, that's like the same softener that I used to use at my grandparents' place anyway. Because I think it's one of my grandparents has got that fabric softener anyway. So yeah, I think it's because my grandparents has obviously got that fabric softener anyway. I mean, fabric conditioners anyway. Yeah, it sounds like the fabric conditioners obviously anyway. Yeah, fabric conditioners anyway. Yeah, you can't obviously tell the fabric conditioners actually in anyway. That's what you can tell in a Bloomberg anyway. So it's a catcher when he's just reached on the front spin. It's a catcher there anyway. It's cheap. Blumick is snatching from the front range. He's just out to front range anyway. So anyway, we're drawing from the front range anyway. So as you can see, this machine's got a top man itself anyway. Just literally got a top man itself anyway. And we're going for the front spin at 800 anyway. We're not going for the front spin at 800 anyway. This is the 800 spin we're going for anyway. So as you can see, 1-2, final spin at 800 anyway. It's coming on at 300, but not getting it for anyway. It's 800 anyway, apparently. It's the 800 spin we're going for anyway. Not 300 anyway. Shame it was a 400 because it's obviously now it's 800 anyway. So yeah, we're going to come and get ready for the final spin anyway. And of course, the anti-crease option is on there as well, anyway. I just need to know the anti-creasing option is on there as well, anyway. So, yeah, that would do anti-creasing anyway, because it does a few spin bursts, anyway. Oh, yeah. See, it's just on 10 minutes spin, anyway. Like on the cottons, though, to be fair, it does 10 minutes spin, anyway. Just like on the cottons, anyway. Like does 10 minute fun spin anyway. Do what that spin looks like, and I'm not sure what the band system looks like anyway. Let's see what the band system looks like anyway. Hopefully it'll probably do 300 bursts, I think. It'll probably do 300 RPM anyway. I think the first spin will be 300 anyway. I think the 300 one will be first anyway. I think the first spin will probably be 300 anyway. Probably guessing. Oh no, that's actually 400 apparently, that's 400. I think to be fair, it only starts from 300 and then it goes to 400 it does anyway. Oh yeah, I forgot when it does 400, I forgot this machine does 400 bursts anyway. Oh yeah, I forgot this machine does 400 bursts, not 300. Keep forgetting though. And then it goes after that, it goes up to 600, and then it goes up to, well, I think it's 400 bursts, and then the second burst is 600, and then I think the third burst is 800 anyway. I think the third and fourth burst is 800 anyway. I think they're both 800 anyway, guessing. I think both of them are probably 800 anyway. No, I don't know what to do after anyway, and then it probably goes on the anti-creasing after that anyway. Oh no, it's about to dish you, and then it just goes on anti-creasing anyway. And then it just goes down to anti-creasing anyway, and then it just then spins again after anyway. Like on the cotton cycle it does, like it does the same with the cotton cycle anyway. It goes up to 400 and then it goes back to dish you anyway. yeah, see, this all this machine does, this what this machine would do anyway. No, it pumps out, pumps, turns the pump off and then turns the pump back on anyway. So that means I'm going to then do anti-creasing anyway. Hoping it is, if it is going to anti-crease anyway. Oh no. Now that's going to do burst, and now it's going to do a burst anyway. Which I think will start from 300 and then it goes from anti-crease and then 600 and then it goes up to 800 after that anyway. I think it's first off, I think it's 300. Oh no, bad and trash. Bit bounce there, I wasn't even right, it's first temp. Now going to second temp. I was gonna say the first time it was bounce that balls anyway, goes. Thought it was gonna play spin that anyway, goes. No, yeah, that's 300. You can see that's 300. That's a 300 in burst, that is. That's 300 burst. No, that's going to start anti-creasing anyway now. That's going to start anti-creasing anyway. There we are. Now it's starting anti-creasing anyway. Then it also does the progress of spin as well anyway. Not the meter 562 anyway. Like Florence Belly for 60s machine anyway. That will probably do the progress of spin anyway, like the meter 562 anyway, or hopping first edition anyway. That's what this machine will act like anyway. There we are. Now going to progress of spin. Like the mid, like the hopping on, like the whole paint first edition WM52 anyway. Yeah, see, this machine will act like anyway, act like a hopping first edition WM52. This will. Perfect balance there, as you can see anyway, nice perfect balance there, as you can see. I love the way when Blomberg always do progress of spin though, anyway. I love the way when Blomberg WM20 does that anyway, does that progress of spin anyway. Even as like a hopping first edition WM52 anyway. That's what it adds like anyway, as like a hopping WM52, all the hopping, or even Katata by hopping WM63 anyway. Like maybe that's probably has like a cassette that is anyway, like a cassette machine or something anyway. Maybe that's a 600, that is, that's a 600. A 600 burst, that is, a 600 burst. Just go be aware right outside, guys, is that's obviously curly grass though, to be fair. With a lawnmower anyway. Just gotta be aware, guys, there's gonna be this some garden noise coming in anyway, so you have to be aware of the noise, guys, anyway. See, it's coming in right now though. Anyway, noise is starting to come in right now though. As you probably hear anyway. Yeah, the noise is just like coming in from there, dead anyway. That was the noise that just came from there. It's a lawnmower, it is. We'll see how balanced that is this time though with Bloomberg anyway. The world of Bloomberg is actually doing though. Yeah, this is the noise I don't like anyway, guys. This is the only noise I don't like from outside anyway. That's the only noise I just don't like anyway. Because it really irritates me, it does anyway. The noise just irritates me anyway. When you hear it over the Bloomberg anyway, it just irritates me anyway. There we go, guys, that's 800, there we are, that's 800. Yeah, I would say it's a bit unbalanced as well, anyway. I was going to say it was a bit unbalanced as well, anyway. Bit unbalanced, anyway, as well. Oh, yeah, that's going to do normal anti-crease now. There we are. With a pump off this time, though. There we are. Anti-crease stage on 2. There we are. Now on 2 anti-crease, anyway. Right, get the basket ready anyway, but basically that basket is empty anyway, so of course we've got a bath mat, it's still up right at the top there, as you can see anyway, so we need to put back our bath mat, it does anyway. So yeah, hopefully we'll wait for this machine to unlock anyway, and see what the results look like anyway, see what the results look like anyway, between the Dad's Best Rope, the Dad's Bi Powder Best for Roses anyway, which that's like a new detergent I'm used in the Bloomberg anyway. That's like one of the new detergent that I haven't used in the Blumig Dimming Bay 20 anyway. And it causes the North Spin Awakening as well anyway. I think because of the North Spin Awakening detergent, it's like the only softener that I've used yesterday with the Bosch Fade Perfect anyway. But I will tell you mate guys, because I will probably tell you the results anyway. And then we'll see what we'll go through this week anyway, hopefully. And just see what we'll go through this week anyway. Wait for the lock system to go off anyway, any second. There we are. Right. Oh, drum just turned down anyway. This is what Blumig always does anyway. Turns the drum around anyway. It's gonna be the turn forward a bit anyway. Anyway. Oh, hello. Right. Now we're gonna see what the results look like anyway. Now see the results anyway. Oh, I'm gonna say that came out pretty damn dry that day anyway. Oh, I'm gonna say the Dad's Best Razor Powder is so nice it is anyway. That is absolutely gorgeous that is anyway. Oh yeah. I could literally smell that detergent though, and it caused another spin awakening as well anyway. I was going to say that came out pretty damn warm that day anyway. I'll see what the white paper case has been doing anyway. Oh, hold on, I've got a bit of rip there. But we'll see how the pillow cases are doing anyway. Especially the rip inside anyway, but Oh yeah, then the latest one. I think it's the next one, apparently. I think it's the next one. The ones I've just put inside it, though. Wait, hold on. Just see a minute, though. Yeah, these are the ones I put inside, anyway. Yeah, these are the ones I've... yeah, see you go, guys. These are the only ones I put inside the pillowcase, anyway. Just to, these are the only ones I put inside the pillowcase, anyway. So, yeah. Well, of course, this one came out. This one here was obviously came out with a pillowcase anyway, but it's only one that's been left in there anyway. Well, anyway, guys, I hope to just be away with the Bloomberg WFO20 Nokia 40 spin double curve screen washing machine anyway. So, yeah, especially the Dad's Best of the Roses detergent. It smells very nice, it does anyway. Especially because I never used that detergent before. I never ever used that detergent before anyway. Dad's Best of the Roses anyway. Because I never used that bio powder before, though, anyway. That's probably like the first bio powder I ever used in the Bloomberg, anyway. Does Beds for Roses, anyway. And of course, I might be able to try that new detergent as well, anyway. But I won't be able to tell you guys, because hopefully I will probably be washing it for the, well, maybe for the woolens, I think. Maybe just be for the woolens, anyway, or like the normal load, anyway. But anyway, it's just because, guys, I'm starting to get used to trying out new detergent, anyway. So yeah, it's just because I'm trying to get used to trying the new detergent that I've been using in the Bloomberg anyway. So yeah, that's the shirt 60 done in the Bloomberg WF20 anyway, with shorter wash and then decrease anyway, and 800 spin anyway. So yeah, hopefully this week I'll probably go into the wooden side. Hopefully we'll go into the wooden side. Hopefully this week, apparently, though. Hopefully we'll probably go into the wooden cycle anyway, in the Bloomberg WF20. Probably go into the wooden cycle anyway. Hopefully, we're probably with some dogs, I'm guessing, anyway. Like I did at my grandparents' place the other day. Just like I did at my grandparents' anyway. Like I used to wash for the woolens, anyway. Might be washing the dogs, hopefully, though. Or maybe the jumper, anyway. Sorry about it, guys, I just have to let mum come past. I just have to let mum pass a bit anyway, because she only came in the air to me anyway. And just because, guys, she scored put Tom Dry load in it, so I have to do a quick result anyway. So yeah, hopefully we will go into the wooden cycle in the Blooming Domain 20 anyway. Hopefully we will go into the wooden side anyway. So yeah, so anyway, guys, I hope you just really late. So yeah, just say guys, stay tuned, whether on YouTube, stay tuned, however on YouTube, and just come with me. Whether you're on YouTube, call me, whether you're on YouTube and Green Crest, whether for the Bloomberg, WFO20, Nokia 40 spin, double cross, green washing machine, or Bosch, Series 4, WTN, A32, Series 2, GB-1, condenser, center dryer anyway, or the Bloomberg, TGF, A4, 5H50, condenser, heat pump dryer, the double A cross, green plus, 8 kg dryer anyway, the condenser, heat pump dryer anyway. So yeah, for me, guys, it's Green Crest, whether from these two machines, whether for the Bloomberg, Bosch, Series 4, and the Bloomberg, TGF 50 anyway, of course, the Bloomberg, condenser, dryer as well anyway. So yeah, hopefully we will be going to the wooden cycle. like I've said, guys, we will be going to the wooden section next anyway. The wooden's 40 we should do anyway with a load of darks anyway. Hopefully we're going to the wooden's 40 anyway with a load of darks anyway. Just because, guys, just because my mum and dad are actually away that day. So because my mum and dad are away on Thursday and Friday though, so that's why we'll be filming the Bloomington May 28th day anyway. Hopefully we're going to the wooden cycle anyway. Hopefully the wooden cycle we should go into anyway. So yeah, and of course, might be doing the sport where drawing a load of darks in the Bosch Series 4 as well anyway. So I might do videos of that soon anyway. Probably drawing a load of darks in the Bosch Series 4 anyway, on the sport where drawing anyway. So yeah. And that is it for me, guys. So yeah, hopefully we'll do more videos of the Blooming Domain 20 again soon anyway. And believe me or not, guys, don't forget, give it a supreme and go to the hobby lover.